Hi guys, I'm Paul Carpentier, welcome to Danico. So tonight we're going to start with a classic cocktail. So one of our favorite classic, the Martinez. We ain't going to make it on the original recipe, we're going to make it equal parts and with a London Dry Gin instead of Autumn Gin. So it's pretty simple, we're going to start with 2 dashes of orange bitter. So 1 bar spoon of maraschino, just to give some sweetness. To add some texture as well to the drink. So 5 minutes. Then we're gonna add the vermouth. So for this one, we're gonna go on 2 different vermouth. We're gonna add some Guntemes for the bitterness, for the orangey and citrusy taste, and some Cocky Vermouth Amaro for something a little more floral, a little more sweet as well. So the marriage of both is going to give some something more complex to the drink. So I'm going to go for 20 minutes of each. There it is. And we're just gonna finish with a gin. So for this one, we're gonna use Tanqueray 10. Pretty simple, London Dry, pretty classic. It's gonna match really well with a mix of flavors we already have. So we're gonna go for a good 45 minutes. That's it. Now we just have to stir it. The more important thing in this drink is the dilution. To have the right amount of dilution, something like cold enough, but not too cold to kill the flavors, you know. And we really want to keep a nice texture. So we're gonna give it a good stir. Take 10 more seconds, maybe. We want to reach the perfect point. There. That's it. We're gonna serve it in the Niganera. And for the garnish, we're gonna use any maraschino cherry. We don't want to have more sugar, so we're just gonna go for lemon zest out, just to bring some freshness as well. There you go. Martinez. Cheers.